So it's only letting me do the original. A bunch of people are gonna see this. You're okay with that, right?
Yeah. I'm a little nervous, man. Do you wanna grab me a Red Bull, please?
So does it have the recipe for the, what does it say? Original? Today is a special day. QT rolled out the Red Bull Refreshers. This is I think it's called the Tiki Blend. I actually wanted to try the coconut, but this is the only one that's available. So I'm just gonna try it. It was $4.79. It's a little pricey. Turn the engine off. Let's see if I can do this. All right, so here we go. QT Refreshers. So she basically threw in a whole Red Bull in there. I probably won't drink the whole thing. It'll get me wired if I drink this whole thing. So she put lemon, and I think there's a cherry in there somewhere. Yeah, there's a cherry. And a lime, slice of lime. You know what, I'm not a straw guy at all. Back to this. I like to feel the ice in my mouth. All right, without further ado, QuickTrip Red Bull Refresher. Starting to hit back here. It's good. I'm not sure what the tiki syrup is, but I can taste the lime for sure. But I like how it hits you back here. Shout out to the people at QuickTrip. This is my last stop on a Friday. It's the QuickTrip on 75th and Thunderbird, or 67th and Thunderbird. I'm gonna give a shout out to manager Kevin for letting me do the video. It's good, I like it. I'm gonna give it a 2 thumbs up. The creative juices started flowing. Where's the camera? The camera is right there. Right here. That's where the camera is. Boom. So that's where I'm aiming. That's gonna be hard to hit. I'll take a picture. I'll take a video of me doing a video. I almost hit it, but not quite. I feel kind of bad because I don't remember the name of the girl that made this. And I want to give her a shout out. But you know who you are. Thank you. It tastes amazing. Happy Friday. No, seriously, this is my last stop. Just got to do my inventory. Take the truck back to the depot. And it's party time.